Tonight, more money is being added to the reward for help finding those responsible for the ambush and murder of a Jefferson County deputy. The E-Town Police Foundation is adding $5,000 to the total, which now sits at $80,000. Deputy Brandon Shirley was killed earlier this month while on an off-duty security job at a used car lot in Shively. The FBI and Louisville Metro Police Foundation are also funding the reward.